good morning. A cold front came through overnight last night. You're definitely going to feel the difference today. Here's how your day shapes up. 66 degrees at 9 a.m. by noon near 70. Highs will top out at 3 o'clock near 75. We should spend a couple hours at 75 degrees before falling back to 73 at 6 p.m. We are cloudy, but there's not much rain left on the radar picture this morning. Live Super Doppler 7, maybe a sprinkle or so over toward Columbus. I think we're pretty much done with the rain, though, as we go through the day today. Most of it's now off to the east. It's even passed through Des Moines, continues to work its way over toward the Quad Cities. There are a couple showers back to the west. They may hold up together long enough that our western counties may see a couple more sprinkles. I just don't think our chances look great through the area this morning. It is cloudy as we get going. It's 66 degrees and it's breezy too. Winds are currently out of the north. They're at 21 miles an hour and they're gusting closer to 30 miles an hour so far this morning. It's cooler back to the northwest where that front came through a little bit earlier. It's dropped down to 59 degrees this hour. Norfolk at 61 in Columbus. It's also 61 up toward Carroll. 66 again is where we're sitting in Omaha, and it's upper 60s down toward northwest Missouri. All across the area, it's breezy. Wind gusts of about 30 miles an hour over the past couple of hours in Omaha is what we've been seeing. 22 mile an hour gust in York over the past hour, 26 in Nebraska City, and 28 as we look down toward Maryville. So a little bit breezy as the kids head out to the bus stop, and it's a little cool out there as well. Temperatures should stay in the middle 60s heading into the 7 o'clock hour. Then by 3 o'clock, I think we will see some sunshine and looking for a really nice afternoon and evening. Highs today will top out near 75 degrees. It is much cooler after that front came through. It's 54 in Valentine this morning, 51 up in Pierre. Yesterday we were in the 90s. Today we should be about 20 degrees cooler, and these 50s up this way are going to be here tomorrow. I think tomorrow morning we'll wake up to the lower 50s. Radar satellite picture again shows a couple showers over towards central Nebraska and might hold it together long enough to give us a sprinkler too. Otherwise, most of the heavy rain is off to the east and does continue to push away. Storm predictor keeps that cold front moving down to the south through the morning and into about noon as well. Keeping a little bit of cloud cover, holding on until 12 o'clock. Temperatures at noon should mainly be near 70 degrees. Then high pressure continues to slide in as we go through the afternoon and evening hours. So I think we will see some sun through the day today, and highs should top out in the middle 70s. Again, that's about 20 degrees cooler than it was yesterday. And as that high pressure continues to slide in overnight tonight and into tomorrow morning, that will leave us with clear and kind of chilly conditions. This time tomorrow morning, expect to see some 40s around Omaha, expecting to wake up to temperatures in lower 50s. That's going to feel like fall. Then through the day tomorrow, some rain possible to the west. I think we will stay dry through the day here on Friday. It looks like a little bit better chance as we get into Saturday. 75 for today, 77 for tomorrow. Look for highs on Saturday again in the middle 70s, and also look for the slight chance for showers on Saturday as well. Upper 70s continue into Sunday.